with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me. I'm Mike Emery. This evening, we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before. Opening faceoff of this contest has been taken. Propelled to Carlson. Directing that one to Giroux. It's an onside play. Ran into the defense. He's lost it. Attack zone possession here. The Origins are lugging it back through the defensive end. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. A whistle and a rest. Play is halted right now. Chance to hear from Ray.
Finland's among the league's most aggressive teams. When they play, trainers on both teams have to be sharp. You get guys banged up in a hurry.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Passing one off now to Gomez. Score! They have struck early in this one. The Origins now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Snapping a pass to Sagan. Skill play by Josi. He's in on an onside play. And down to Sagan. Takes that pass off the boards. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Gathered in by Filppula. Stays onside to the middle. No completion on that pass thanks to the defender. Good standing poke check by Giroux. He's got that point pass. Rister! Oh, deflected away. Trying to go to Josi. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Into the attacking end. He's left behind on a great deep by Carlson. And that one out of play over the glass. Clock stopped.
Kings blocked so many pucks over the last couple of games, you would think you'd like to stick handle one of them once in a while.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. The Origin setting things up in their own end. Pitching it to Filppula. And the pass goes back over the blue line, so they have to recoil. Moving it now up the wing. Play to be made now by Sagan. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Taken behind by Giroux. He banked it right ahead. Gets that one on a cross. They score! And they've tied the game up. A little under 9 minutes to go in the first. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Goes back deep for it. The Hawks carrying it in their own end. Chip to King. No completion on that pass thanks to the stick. The Origins through the neutral zone controlling the play. He works it along with a pass off the boards. And it's lifted back out of trouble. Moves behind the net. Gathered in by Josi. Looking to Giroux. Broken the tie, and just on sheer math, you have to think they're going to get the next one. Look at the shots. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Slid to King. Blocked away. Finland's lugging it along in their own end. Pass attempt to Finn. Now it's directed to Carlson. Not a free puck now. Carlson's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Finland's got it in their own end. Moving it to Raquel. Puck is thrown to Finn. Skating in their own zone defensively. Pitching this one to Sagan. Terrific determination by Giroux. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Nice job holding the puck. One-timer. Yossi's wonderful block. Terrific job in holding the puck in. Played on to Carlson.
Bodker's nicked up here, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to wobble around and finish this shift.
And the period comes to a close. Wow, what a finish.
Join us for our next team practice, which will be open to the public. Admission is strictly by donation, with all proceeds going to local charities.
Prevail on the draw. Paris lugs it through center. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Good jab with the stick there. And they are in. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Good face-off win. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Collected by Filppula. Directing that one to Carlson. Wonderful block. Possession taken over by Finn. Shot. Terrific glove save. He covers and holds on. A little over 3 minutes have been skated in the second. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. The faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Passing one off now to Sagan. Gains the zone. Shoots. Save. Score! It's a hat trick, and here they come flying out of the stands. The Hawks have built a two-goal lead now. Perhaps on this faceoff they can make it three before the end of the second period, at least. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. The Origins have possession through the neutral zone. And the loose puck regathered by Carlson. Two sticks together, they cancel. Gomez has got it. Can he get it out of there? A good stick there, so no complete pass. Snapping a pass to Giroux. Good quick poke check there. Puck loose, he couldn't get by. And that one's sent back out. Gathered up again by Sagan. Heads on behind. Side just deflected off the blocker. Oh, he took that from the goalie. It was almost intercepted. On to Raquel. Trying to go to Filppula. Nice work by Giroux. Pitching it to Gomez. Looking to Yossi. Pass attempt to King. Gains the zone. Holds in the corner. Puts one on. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him. Big face-off win. And thrown down to Giroux. Dogged determination there by King. Puck is fielded now by Giroux. Shoots. Not through. Got in front of another one.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Loose puck captured by King. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Flings it. Good save there. Now it's directed to Carlson. Moving it to Filppula. The poke check worked. Paris lugs that along in their own end. Smart recovery by Sagan. Gets across, looks over his options. Defender held his ground, puck is loose. That's a good solid poke check. Collected by Sagan. Taken over by Filppula. And worked up the wing to Carlson. Puck is thrown to Raquel. Pitching this one to Carlson. Keeps it going behind the goalie. A shot. Tipped. Directing that one to Giroux. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Passing one off now to Finn. Good job with the poke check. They've got a long way to go on this one. They can move it fast, but they're up against the clock. Snapping a pass to Carlson. Trying to go to Finn. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Harris got a minor penalty. 2 minutes for charging. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. Harris has won the opening faceoff. That will help because they're still killing a penalty right now. The Hawks in their own end, ready in attack. Shutout positioning by Finn. Pitching it to Bodker. Looking to Gomez. Harris with some splendid penalty killing here. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? Finland's on the move in the defensive zone. Clock bleeding down on the power play. Pass through center ice. Seeks the corner. Shot. Great point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Defensive zone win. The Hawks have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them.
Sagan's is back into the game feeling pretty fortunate, I would suspect, that his penalty killers have bailed him out.
Took it up the boards and holds. Right near the goal strike to Giroux. Pass attempt to Filppula. Nicely into the zone. The Hawks are controlling in their own end. And they got it out of there. Taken away. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Loose puck did not go well. Puck loose, now picked up. To Finn. And now it's directed to Filppula. He tipped that one off the boards and ahead. Taken to the corner by Carlson. Off a body. Gathered up by King. Onside. Brings a shot. He scores! That's four straight. A little under 8 minutes have been played in this, the third period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Kings won again. His team is winning. All's good. Boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Poke checked away by Carlson. Moved along and in. Breakaway! Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Moving it to King. Takes it and looks. Raquel's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Sagan's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals, excellent shots, a prominent player this evening.
He has been spectacular, Ray. good reach there.
He knifed it away. He banks a pass ahead. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass.
Puck is thrown to Filppula. Pitching this one to Carlson.
Oh, great cut!
And the puck taken over by King.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Directing that one to Raquel. Passing one off now to Finn.
Gathered up again by Josi.
To Giroux.
Giroux's been great creating chances for his teammates. He has two assists already.
Can make a play from the corner.
Slides it to the point.
Gathered in by Filppula. Snapping a pass to Bodker.
Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
They win the draw, and he shoots.
Muscled long to Richardson. Propelled to King. Trying to go to Giroux. Chip to Finn.
Brings a shot, blocked away in front.
Has it back deep.
Gomez has it on his stick. Can he get it out of there? Sent out, and he'll make him chase.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Score! Another goal!
They've won the neutral zone faceoff. Pitching it to Josi. Nicely into the zone.
So we're into the last minute. All is academic here.
And the puck controlled by Sagan.
That is a shot that went way wide.
I know that shot had a lot of heat on it, but if you put a soccer net there, it wouldn't have hit it.
That pass is cut. Possession established on the pickup by Josi. And angled to Giroux.
That one's deflected. Point blank save. And there's another. Collect it now. To the last 17. 14 to go.
Oh, does he have a target on his back?
Gains the blue line.
Enormous collision.
Giroux's skill is known throughout the league, but when he throws his body around, everybody takes notes.
Hawks, 5 minutes. Major penalty. Hitting from behind. A shot. Score!
And that's career number 50.
A personal milestone for him. 50 career goals. He'd like to add on to that number.
Off during point if he can get that out.
And that's this one. On a night of power plays, the team that seemed to do pretty well on the power play still lost the game, so go figure.
You need to find a way to win this hockey game with the power play being as good as it was.